look at the camera. Say hi. Say hi.
Over.
All right. Jennifer.
Hi. Hey, boo.
Eric again. Mother. Hey. Eric, where are we?
Canada.
Jennifer, where are we?
We're in Orlando.
Where at?
In Orlando. Universal.
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 What are we about to ride?
Jimmy Neutron.
This works, so we will shut it off now. Bye. Say bye, Mom.
Bye.
Say bye, Mom.
Bye. Yay!
I ran for blood and guts.
Is there seats over there anyway?
There's two down here in the front.
Three right here.
You all together? You all together? You three? Are there seats up there? Because you can sit on these stairs right here if you need to. What have we got? We got two down here. Do you speak English or no? Everybody's all set? Just sit on someone's lap if you don't have to. Who cares? My name's Alex Ross, I'm the host of the show. We got a special guest. She's all the way from LA. Her name is Marty James. She's a creature creator, makeup artist. She's just coming off maternity leave. She's finally getting back into the groove. She had a little bit of time. She said she'll come out and visit us for a week and enlighten us. What she does is she's going to give you an idea of what happens behind the scenes when you're making a horror movie, which is very cool. She's a lot of fun. Let's make a lot of noise for Miss Marty James! Invented the horror movie as we know it today.
That is actually true. I actually brought along some of my favorite movie clips to show you guys Universal's legacy of horror.
That's nice that you brought that stick with you.
That's right. I'm very excited to be here.
I'm touching that. I'm like, she's used to this crazy stuff, so if you're easily nauseated, just close your eyes.
That's right, but let the kids watch.
Someone who's like a spouse or something like a mother to teenager.
Like someone's mom or grandma.
Want to get rid of your daughter?
Teeny.
She cost you money. You want to get rid of your son too? We'll think all the people know at once at the end of the show, we'll use them or something else. So you never use people that really want to do it because they usually turn out to be some kind of a freak. You look like your father?
What?
Yeah, I think I want her. Yeah. Come on, crazy woman. Oh, you're a hottie, aren't you? It's going to be fun. All you got to do is come up on the stage and then take the rest of your clothes off.
That's right.
Don't pinch your butt on the way by, buddy. Just come right up here and stand up here on the trap door. There you go. My name is Alex, and your name is?
Maria.
Maria, this is Marty.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
That's okay, Maria. I got another one. Nice to meet you, Maria. Where are you from?
Claremont.
Oh, Florida.
All your life?
Cool. Maria, from Florida.
Connecticut.
Okay.
You got a camera? Take a picture? Who are you with here?
Who's that?
Who are those?
You guys want to take a picture?
Three granddaughters?
Take a picture.
That'll cost someone some money. You got it?
You can use the flash. You can use the flash.
All right.
So you're here with your granddaughters? Are you married?
No, thank God.
Who needs a man, right?
So you don't have a boyfriend then?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? Ah, cool. Well, today's your lucky day. I'm going to give you all the parts you need, and we're going to build you another boyfriend.
All
you know
right.
What? A girl's got to have choices, right?
Yeah.
So go ahead and put your hands up.
Yeah.
Like that. Hang on to this piece. There you go. We'll start with that. Because half the fun is building them and putting them together. Okay, so we'll give you those. And why not? Let's give him. Yeah, we'll give him five hands. He'll be more fun than any man you've ever been with. I got my foot. It's okay. He's got a little fungus, though. That's all right. You just lick it. Smell it. It smells like mayonnaise. Put them together, Maria. Bring all that stuff over
all
here, Alex.
You?
Yeah, just have her drop the stuff over there on the table, and we'll get the butt out of the fridge.
All right, just put it up in here.
Okay.
What are you doing to her, Heather? Are you okay, dear? This poor thing, she's gonna have a heart attack. That's crazy.
I know, I'm so sorry. It's very unprofessional. It won't happen again. Sorry. Maria, you're gonna stand here. You're going to be my assistant from now on. Okay, Alex is going to do the hard part, okay? Alex, will you roll up your sleeve?
That's too hard for me to do.
Please do it. You guys might wonder where we get all the severed arms and legs that you see in the movies. Well, I'm going to show you.
You're crazy.
I'm
going to get somebody else. Maria!
Come here, sweetie. Hold this up. Just like that. There you go. All right. Ready? Here we go.
Oh, no, I'm not going to use that.
That'd be silly, okay? I'm going to use this smaller, sharper knife. Ready? So let me just, that's nice. Maria, I'm going to take this knife and I'm going to cut you. Yes. It's going to hurt like a mother, too. It's not really going to hurt. It's not going to hurt. Just like in the movies, they got to believe that it really hurts, okay? So the way that you're going to help sell it is you're going to scream, okay? So I'm going to count to three, and you're going to give me your best horror movie scream. Ready? One, two, three! Ah!
Oh!
So here we go. Hold it out. Hang it over the drip pan.
I don't think so.
All right, ready? One, two, three! Ah!
Before you cut her, you always talk to the kids before you cut somebody.
Oh, that's right. I'm so sorry. I totally forgot. I was too excited. Okay, kids, listen. Do not drink beer for breakfast, okay? Just because mommy does it does not make it right. It's because she's home alone with you guys all day. Well, until the UPS guy shows up.
Marty!
I forgot about the safety tip, but thank you for reminding me. Kids, always great to see up here today. Also in the movies, they have been dulled, okay? Just like this machete. All right, see, check it out. Or they've been made out of rubber or plastic, just like Britney Spears, all right? Never use sharp blades with little people. All these gags are set up by trained professionals, and when they are not drinking, are very good at what they do, okay, guys? So don't try this at home.
Do it at your friend's house. Can we get a close-up on this?
Thank you. Awkward silence. All right. So, Maria, here we go. Yeah, make a vein. Stand out. Just like that, okay? There we go. That's perfect. All right, so on the count of three, you scream. Ready? One, two, three, scream! very, very effective, okay? It's just a retractable blade, all right? Slides in and out of the handle like so. Behind the handle is a bowl filled with fake stage blood. Just squeeze it, the blood comes out the top. So you hide this part with your hands, you're hacking away on Maria. The cutout pulls back, it catches. Gives the illusion that you're cutting into the skin, okay?
Really?
This is designed by Dennis Tom Savini. He did all the makeup in the original Dawn of the Dead. Totally fake. Maria is unharmed.
Thank you. Mom.
What? It's crazy. I'm upside down. No, wait.
Bye, guys. Say bye.
We'll be right back.
children get back to your mom and dad.
once again. Eddie. Who loves the camera? You think the camera loves you? Hey, Dad. Hi, Dad.
I like the vibe. He turns on Chinese.
Hi, Dad.
Thanks.
Hi. Hey, Jessica.
Hola.
He didn't come on like me.
Jennifer?
No.
What do you have to say to the camera?
Oh, no one got your pretty eyes.
Turn it off.
Not much.
Eddie. Nothing, all right.
Maybe you can turn it off. No.
I'm walking. Where are you?
We're up there.
Well, they're walking. I'm with them. They're not with me, are they? Are they with me? Are they with me?
What is it, Eddie? What do you want?
I want a
do it again?
You don't have money?
Dad, can I do it again?
Okay, hold on.
Puppy, can I do it again so I can win Jennifer? No, don't. No, I want it.
Okay, hold on. I gotta take a chicken.
Controls its amazing magical powers. Hark! Someone approaches. So sit back and enjoy the Eighth Voyage of Sinbad.
Hard and set you free.
Be very careful.
No problem.